made it up Snowdon. 2 hours and 47 minutes, not too bad. And man, oh man, is it worth the view. Look at this. How is that for a view, eh? Well worth it.